case-based learning is a different way of doing things. By making the audience really commit to what they think a case is in real time, it helps them learn.
If you are a trainee, it will help you to get yourself together for when you're out and on your own. And if you're a practicing radiologist, it'll help you with what you do day to day.
As one of the directors of the case-based review, and it's been just an incredible one. I've met some really great people who are just starting out, others who are mid-career, who are just all interested in the same goals.
When they hear an expert describe what the differential was, what the findings were, it really brings it home.
There's something about going in front of a group of people who are your peers to get up and share cases that have been perplexing to you, insights that you've gained during your clinical time, and to be able to share it with friends and colleagues is just really an overwhelming experience.
The case-based imaging review course is very near and dear to my heart because back in the day when I was instructional course chair, I was asked to create a course that was case-based, and I was one of the people who put it together. And it gives me great pleasure to know that this course continues to this day and that it is so well received by the members.